Ladies and gentlemen, the architect of this universe and the avatar of our world, please welcome the 666th president of the Institution of None and All, Chris Rockwell.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Well, we've been through some really tough things over the last 2,000 years. I myself have been beaten down. I've been discouraged, but I've found hope. And I've found the truth that I believe can save our world. Today, the entire world is brought together as countrymen, nations, to watch two political actors who serve the interests of the most evil among us come together and enlock themselves in an unholy battle to determine who is going to lead this planet down the long, dark road to eternal damnation. Brothers and sisters, let me tell you, it's no secret we're spiritually and morally bankrupt. The fabric of our souls has decayed and left us with nothing but an empty wind blowing straight through the center of ourselves. We are going to have to change this paradigm if we want to move forward into a new century of progress and healthy growth. Something that our kids can be proud of, something that we can share with the future generations and give them something worth holding on to, something worth having. I'm coming to you today on November 6, 2012, and I'm asking for your support because I believe that we can change this. I believe that we can fix the problems that the governments and the corporations and the militaries of this world have thrust upon us at gunpoint. That they have forced us to engage in their original sins just to keep the sun coming up every morning. We've been built and we've been fooled, but the time has come for honesty and transparency like no other. The time has come for a plan of action that the world did not see coming, and yet is exactly the greatest story ever told. This is the history of our planet, the history of our universe. This is the hero with the thousand masks. Now, I understand. This is hard for most people to accept. I'm not asking for your money. I'm not asking for your sons. I'm not asking for your blood. I'm not even asking for your time and your energy. But I'm asking you this. If you've watched this video, if you've heard my voice, if you know that I'm here, if you're aware that this work is going forward, give it second consideration. Share it with your friends. Talk about it at the coffee shop this afternoon when you're having your lattes. We have to focus on new solutions. We have to come up with another idea. I stand before you today not as someone you elect. You don't have to vote for me. I am not going to take any kind of office. I am not going to I'm not going to solicit any of the governments or the world. I'm not going to solicit any of the powers that be. I'm asking for a different solution, a holy solution, a religious solution, a solution that involves the people who have long since taken the oath to defend this world by doing good. Not against the evil that we create out of other men in our minds from our own fears, the xenophobia of our hearts, the moral bankrupt state. The morally bankrupt state that we find ourselves in spiritually, not the fear that arises out of that, but the faith that arises out of the best in us. I believe that we can solve these problems, and I am not your average guy. Believe it or not, I have ideas that I think will absolutely rock this world, change it completely. They're not illegal. They don't take money. They're creative. They're adaptive. They're improvisational. They're based on Tai Chi, which for those of you who understand, is the oldest, most sophisticated, most simple, most elegant, most direct, most rational worldview. And it comes in all sizes, in all languages. It's known to people all over the world by different names. It exists everywhere in this world. And together we can bring it all back together. We can create a single belief, a single worldview, one that works for everyone, one that incorporates the wisdom, the skepticism, the rationality, the logic of the thinking man, one that incorporates the love and the faith and the hope and the charity and the belief of the mystic. Brothers and sisters, ladies and gentlemen, citizens of Earth, I'm already the king of all of this. I don't need your support. However, I can use you to change this planet if you will allow me, if you will lend me your support. I'm not asking you to go to some poll and vote for me today. That's not necessary. But from the moment that you watch this video, give this consideration. I have a plan. I want to carry it out. I'm going to give that plan to you over the next few days. I'm going to tell you completely, honestly, forthrightly, upcoming, directly, in no unclear language, exactly what I intend to do, exactly why it will work, and exactly how it will work, and exactly why it can't be stopped, and exactly why everyone can be a part of it without really any training, almost, and without really giving anything to themselves. You don't have to sign on any dotted line. I don't need 10% of your income. I don't need the blood of your firstborn. I don't need any of those things. What I need from you is your attention. I need your consciousness. I need you to listen to what I'm saying and give consideration to the subtle mystery behind all of this. If we can do that, I believe there is no challenge that we cannot face. I believe there is no difficulty that the world is positioned to deal with today that cannot be addressed, that cannot be adapted beyond. I believe that we can be successful. We can give our children a future. We can clean up our planet. We can stop the wars. We can create a situation where peace reigns, and we can do it in a short amount of time without firing a single shot or overturning a single government. And I'm going to tell you how to do that. But I need you to come back. I need you to listen. I need you to share the links to these videos. Share the channel. I need you to tell people about the institution of None and All. I need you to get excited, and I need you to get behind this. All we're asking for is your attention. All we're asking for is your energy. We're not asking for anything beyond that. If you want to support us in more substantial ways than what we talked about here today, that's fine. We're going to give you plenty of opportunities to do that. Brothers and sisters, we need you together, united, unified, and ready to move forward into a worldview that will create order automatically. One where all of us working together is better than all of us working separately for our own interests. We have to realize the basic nature of compassion. Thou art that. Tvatva Masi. We are all the same being. We are all children of this earth. This is our cellular mother. We are riding on a single electron in an atom around a nucleus of energy that sustains us and takes care of us and keeps us in the reality that we're in. But this can change if the universe around us decides that our purpose no longer serves its needs. And we have seen from Mother Nature and from the internal resonance of our own souls that that is the case here today. The universe is fed up with us as human beings. We've got to change this condition if we want to continue. I'm Chris Rockwell. This is the Institution of None and All. We are going to fix this. Please, please, please support us. Not only on November 6, 2012, but every day after. We're not running for something we don't need to win. We're going to be here no matter what. And we're going to carry this work forward no matter what. But we need your support. We need the support of your family members. We need the support of your friends. We need you to talk about this. We need you to spread it around. Thank you very much for listening. Sorry to take so much of your time. We'll see you tomorrow. Have a good day.